All right, good morning. So, that is my hotel. That's where I'm staying, and it's nice. It's like close to the city and everything. And also, there's the beach. My hotel is like, I don't know, 10 meters from the beach, which is like really nice. And I'm on the beach now, so I like it. And today is the first day of my open water training. I already had 4 hours of theory today. It's just watching a movie. Watching wasn't like the funniest thing ever, but it was really good information there. So I learned a lot. So now I'm heading back to my open water training and I will have to finish some more theory. I think they have a test. Oh, I just passed it. It's there. All right, so wish me luck. The first day went well. I actually had to answer a lot of questions, basically like a small test of what you learned. And tomorrow in the morning there will be a small test, and then we're gonna do some exercises in the pool. So I just did the quiz. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the RDP quiz. So how did I do?
You did actually pretty good. Only 3 mistakes in 45 questions.
Yeah, so now I have some practice in the pool. So it's almost like 1 o'clock. Pool exercises are all done. I couldn't film them, but they're all done. I have still a couple of exercises left. We're gonna do them in the ocean. So I'm gonna do some more scuba diving, and this time I'm gonna bring my GoPro with me. It's gonna be so fun. So today I'm finished now. We did some exercises in the pool, and then we did some exercises in the water, and I did my final exam and I passed it. Yeah! So the only thing I have left now is tomorrow I'm gonna do some exercises in ocean. So it's gonna be really fun. Looking forward to it.